Welcome to International Hydraulics.
This is Extreme Hydraulics Log Splitter Pump.
The 22 and 28 GPM Extreme Hydraulic Log Splitter Pumps have a 2-bolt A mount flange, a 5/8 straight shaft, a cast iron body, an MPT inlet port, and an MPT outlet port. The unloading valve is next to the inlet, but don't adjust without calling us first. Also, never remove the bolts on the opposite side. Careful when mounting the shaft coupling. You do not want to hammer too forcefully or you could damage the gears. The 11, 13, and 16 GPM two-stage log splitter pumps all have a 4-bolt mount that fits in a 4-bolt pattern, a 1/2-inch keyed shaft, a suction tube inlet, and an MPT outlet. The unloading valve is next to the inlet, but don't adjust without calling us first. Never remove the bolts on the opposite side. Careful when mounting the shaft coupling. Do not hammer too forcefully, or it could damage the housing.